for years, and he has a unique experience working with people in need.
I'm a former HUD-approved counselor, and I have worked with numerous families in Bayview and on the southeast side of San Francisco, in particular around Wells Fargo and some of their predatory loan practices, where we have a huge amount of families and elders, seniors, who are currently being displaced from their homes and have been displaced from their homes due to these fraudulent loan practices and whatnot. They cannot seem to get any type of relief from Wells Fargo. We reached out to Brenda Wright, who is the current, Director of Community Development for Wells Fargo. We tried to sit down with her, as well as with the CEO, and it's all been to no avail. At one time, as a counselor, at a file cabinet of at least 100 families on the southeast side of the city, was dealing with these fraudulent loan practices, many of which was with Wells Fargo.
What's your name?
Ed Donaldson.
Thank you. Is this guy here?